Well, I'd like to thank you so much for coming here tonight. And first of all, I want to say how much I love this set. And sometimes you just get lucky. Right across the street, they were having a sale on chandeliers. So... You had a wonderful time, because I know I did, and you guys make me so happy. And I always tell my daughter, if there's one thing I would love for her, is that she finds something that she really, really has a passion for and wants to do every single day, because that's what I found. And I couldn't do it without you guys, so thank you so much for letting me do it for you. I have to tell you, you have to get used to the fact that fame is fleeting. This is what happened to Martin and I the other day. We were going to one of those fancy restaurants in Los Angeles, but we went early because we figured we could just slip in, and it was 5 o'clock. And I you know, went to the lady standing at the half a podium wearing half a dress. And I said, could we just slip in quickly for dinner? And she looked down at her little podium and went like this, and I don't know, maybe she was doing her homework. I didn't know what she was doing. And she said, I can see you at about 10:30. I said, get your mother on the phone. I said, what about all these tables that are empty? She said, I'm sorry, they have reservations. And you know what I did? I said something I never thought I'd say in my whole life. You know what I said? What? Do you know who I am? And she said, yes, you were a juror on Law and Order.